when you first arrive in August, it is quite daunting because you're out of your comfort zone. For me, it was a complete career change because I've qualified as an accountant, so it was a bit of a gamble coming back to university in my 30s and starting over again, but it's been a brilliant course. There's lots of support available. The tutors are really, really good, very approachable, give you loads of good material to help prepare you for going out on placement, and you get the opportunity to go to three different schools on three different placements, which was fantastic. And you just make loads of really good friends on the course. Everybody was very supportive of one another and encouraging, and got a really good support network, lots of friends. It is a really challenging year, but it's also very rewarding. So for me, when you've worked really hard on a lesson and then it goes really, really well, and there's a real buzz in the classroom, and you can see the kids actually starting to enjoy maths, because it's not always the most popular of subjects. So when you see them actually coming on in their learning, and it's really rewarding if you're actually making a difference and sharing your love of your subject. So going into probation year now, I have mixed emotions. I'm excited. The thought of getting my own classes and my own classroom is very exciting, and starting up with my own routines and my own teaching style. But it's also quite nerve-wracking as well, because you are going to be the teacher for the full year. It's scary but exciting. Work-life balance is something that is very important to me. I have two young children, so it was a risk for me coming back to university to do a postgrad. What I would say is you need to be really, really organised. There is a lot of work to do and you do have deadlines to keep, but as long as you do manage your time, you do stay on top of things, it is doable. I'd also say take it a day at a time. There's no point about worrying about placement three when you're on your first placement. Just take each week as it comes, and somehow you do manage to get through it all. But 100% being organised and keeping on top of things is absolutely crucial.